Okay, hello. Hello everyone. This is Toby. But here is Squid Nose, but I don't think he's gonna take part of the video.
Excuse me, we are going somewhere now and he's just taking his own time.
Yeah. Like 100 people chased me. Like five.
No, Toby, there's
like
only
five or something! We cry then go out if you don't wanna be in the video. So, wait a second, I must stop it and make them go away.
I have a right to be in my own tent, do I?
So, I'm back. And I dropped some breadcrumbs on the ground accidentally.
You what?
And they chased me. It was like an escape from prison. So many people like chased me.
It was his fault.
Yeah, like five people. And I ran because my skills of hiding are over 9,000.
It was his fault.
Yeah. It was kind of my fault, but still, it was.
But
like,
still, you should fucking say that.
It was like escaping from prison. It was like. Oof. It was like very close, and then they almost got me, and then I smacked one.
You smacked someone.
Yeah, and I have a really sharp, because I have a really, really sharp stick.
And I made it!
Yeah, he made it. And also, you don't have to take all the credit for everything and be so grumpy. It's like, we're going somewhere. And I made it. Like, stop being so grumpy and stuff.
Not grumpy.
So, and that was all, but it was like, it was really long running distances. I had to hide for like an hour.
Not an hour.
Everywhere. I just ran everywhere and hid in several places. And my dad and my mom didn't even care. So I could have been insane. I could have like ran away to that lake and stuff.
To a lake.
Yeah.
They don't know that there's a lake here. You should tell them.
Yeah, there's a light here, blah, blah, blah. So, again, our tour or whatever. Here is our house. There's a bunch of crap. And this is my phone number and stuff. I shouldn't be showing you this, but if someone wants to call me and is my fan, I accept my fans. And when you're my fan and you call me and write me,
Toby, first say you should probably get ready.
First say I know your channel and like talk about like yeah, I'm your channel mate or whatever, and I do this and that stuff. Yeah, and then ask me your questions or why do you want to call me, and that's all, I guess. So bye bye. Have a beautiful time. Peace. Call Mike.